how to get the Kagi chart for free on TradingView. So what you want to do is you want to open one of your charts and then come up to this candle icon in the top left corner. Now, if you open this, there are a few options. You want to come down and select the Kagi chart, and now your chart is going to show up as the Kagi candlesticks.